Tony calls because I don't want
to
be
let's,
tied
let's
up.
Go to the match, please. No.
Yeah, Andre.
It's for the World Wrestling Federation.
Wait a minute. Oh, look at that. Matilda going after Jimmy Hart. Almost put him in a keister. Now Matilda starting the match early. Going after Bret Hart. Davey Boy on the outside with Matilda. Going round and round. But wait a minute. Jimmy Hart on the other side of the ring. Just striking Dynamite Kid from behind. Ahead. And Jimmy Hart. There's the result of Jimmy Hart's action. Danny Davis now going out over by Dynamite. Meanwhile, Davey Boy in the ring and off the rope. What a clothesline. Davey Boy with Neidhart up in the air. Body slam. Davey Boy is cleaning house in the ring. Uh-oh. Here we go. Up in the air. And they suplex nicely down. Jesse, you've got to be impressed with the way that Davey Boy is handling things here, despite the fact that still on the outside is, of course, the referee in Dynamite. And now let's go back. Here's the replay. Look at that. Where's Davis?
There's Danny Davis right there outside the ring. Oh, he's looking after the Dynamite Kid on the floor.
Why isn't he in the ring?
Obviously, he's concerned. Now he's coming up into the ring.
Still looking down at Dynamite. Dynamite took a shot from Jimmy Hart from behind with the megaphone, and he went down like a ton of bricks. But what's going on? There's one man in there right now. Davey Boy against two, now finally one-on-one.
Well, I don't know what you're upset about. Davey Boy's doing just fine, and it's down to one-to-one now. He's got Bret the Hitman Hart.
Wait a minute. Davis is allowing two men in the ring. Come on. What is coming down here? Dropkick by Davey Boy. Where's Dynamite?
Dynamite's out on the floor. Bret Hart is out on the floor.
Dynamite, we just saw him.
Two men out on the floor, two men left in the ring. Davey Boy Smith, and he's got the anvil up for a power slam.
And down to the canvas. Cover it. Where's Davis? Where is Davis?
Davis is out on the floor with Dynamite.
Where is Danny Davis? What is going on over there?
No referee to make the count. There you see Danny Davis on the floor with Dynamite.
Oh, Davey Boy's going to bring Davis in the hard way.
Oh, no. And the Hitman did the damage.
Wait, why doesn't Davis come in there and do something?
He's going back to Dynamite again.
I can't believe this.
And we're getting some vicious double teaming in the ring. And Jimmy Hart's loving it.
Davis still on the outside.
Whoa. No. Did you see Davey Boy Smith's body snap over on that double move?
Davis wanting Dynamite to get on the apron. He can't. Jimmy Hart hit him with a megaphone earlier on. What is this?
Here it is. The Hart clothesline.
No, no, no.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match and new World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, the Hart Foundation.
Jimmy Hart is ecstatic. He's taken the Harts to the championship of the world.
I can't believe that. No, he hasn't. Danny Davis has taken the Hart Foundation to the championship of the world. This is the biggest disgrace in the history of World Wrestling Federation officiating. Look at that. Davey Boy on the canvas, Dynamite on the outside. What is going on?
I'll admit it's a little controversial, but we've got new champions.
Back to the replay. Let's go back. Take a look at what happened. All right, pick it up here.
Well, here's look at this. This is after both men have teamed up on Smith. Now, look at there. Here comes with the clotheslineer. But Davis saw the whole thing. He saw both of these two men ganked up on Smith illegally, the whole works, while he was busting on that side. And I can't believe that the title is actually changing hands. By God, something's got to be done about this Davis.
Yes, I'm sure something will be done about Danny Davis in the officiating. That is highway robbery.
Now, that has to be at least the second or third.